I wanted to discuss about an interesting idea on letting things go and understanding the relationship with the universe. From different philosophies, from the teachings of Buddha, going with the flow, and many other theories, people have been trying to understand how the world around us can affect us. So there is this effective way in seeing or placing yourself so that you can be in the eye of the tornado, meaning even if there is chaos around you, you will be able to live in peace and you can stay separated, choose not to let the world around you to affect you. A common practice when people try to stop the world from affecting them is that they try to ignore, avoid, or shield themselves from the world. But this does not solve or stop the world from affecting them. What we need to do is the opposite, which is accepting. To understand this, you must first understand letting go. It's clear that letting go comes from acceptance, because when you accept something for what it is, you can move on to the next thing and stop worrying about it anymore. So accepting is taking things in, not shielding yourselves from everything, but taking things in and accepting. I think when we stop taking in, we also stop things from going out. We stop letting go. We trap our thoughts and we cannot move on. We must allow the world to go in us and also go out of us. If we stop things from coming inside us, we are also stopping things from going out. Our mind needs to be transparent. Things can go in and also go out. That way nothing can actually touch us or affect us. The transparent mind that no one can touch. We have to learn to accept the things that we get, and since letting go is a product of accepting, which is allowing things inside, we only have to focus on accepting. Letting go will happen by itself, which means if we let things inside us, it will also let things go out of us, and that way nothing will actually affect us. It is what it is. We need to learn to stop trying to control or force ourselves to ignore the world around us. Again, this is just a thought in very much of my perspective. I definitely don't expect everyone to agree with this idea, but it's very interesting to think about and might even help you have a new perspective of the world. So thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you guys again in the next video.